Hey, this is Mike Hagan. I want to talk to you about this really cool product by Fotix. It's called the Fotix Raha 65. They call it a quick folding softbox. As you can see, right now we're in my garage, and the reason why is because I am actually filming a video series with a good buddy of mine who's a professional photographer. He's an architecture photographer, and we're shooting a three-class series here over the next few days, talking about architectural photography as well as composition. So you can see the garage studio is being built right now. Oh, which brings up another point. I'm actually producing a film that I shot, actually a class that I shot called Garage Studio, how to create great portraits in your garage. So this garage you'll see much more in my vlogs and in some future products that we'll be selling. But for now, I want to talk to you about this Fotix Raha. So they call it this quick folding softbox. I like it, I use it. They sent it to me as a demo product to try out, and I've actually used it for quite a few portraits. I've used it on camera, especially at a company that I work with called Creative Live. I've used it for a bunch of their productions, and I've also used it for some of my own portraits. I'll show some of those images here. It folds down really nice. Let me show how this works. It's got this little button in here. You push that button and it compacts down like this. Then it stows in this fabric, actually padded fabric carrying case, just like that. So you can see the size of this when you have to transport it is fairly compact. About as compact as some of the other lighting modifiers that I use, maybe like a softbox or an octabox. This doesn't fold flat, it folds cylindrically. It has a carrying strap too if you need to. But once you get on location, the thing that I really like about it is how quickly it is to set up. You just move this and slide it here into the center shaft, push it in, and it clicks into place. Very easy, very quick. It does take some muscle to push into place, but I love how quickly you can set it up. If you've ever set up a softbox, you know, with the metal stays, especially an octabox, you know, you're trying to put eight little stays in there, and it can take 10 minutes sometimes to set something like that up on location. This, you just pull it out of the bag, stick the little thing here into the rod, and you're good to go. Let's then show you how it mounts here. So you can see here, there's three cutouts here on this. This is called the Fotix Cerberus, and there are then three tabs here on the back. Those tabs go onto the mounting plate there. You rotate it a few degrees, and you'll hear it click into place. And then there's a little little screw here on the top, kind of a safety screw, just in case to keep it from falling out. Once you kind of rotate it into position though, it won't fall out. So this is just a kind of a double safety. We've got a variety of diffusion products here for the front. You've got, this is pretty typical in most softboxes and octaboxes. You've got these Velcro into place diffusion panels. And once this gets into place, you'll see that the shape isn't an octa, nor is it like a rectangle, like a softbox. It's more round. So I like this because it actually gives me a look much more like a beauty dish. So I consider this to be a portable beauty dish, which I think is fantastic. This is a great product for producing the beauty dish look, like a glamour look, like an old school, you know, 1940s, 1950s, kind of a Hollywood look. I love this. We also have the grid here that goes in the front. And for those of you who've used grids in the past, you know that the reason why we use them is to prevent light from spilling all around and maybe landing onto the background or the backdrop, something like that. So the grid just Velcros into place. Well, that's about it. That's about all I have to say around this Fotix product. I've used it a lot. I love it. It's very durable. The product, the quality is very good. You can access the inside of it through these back Velcro openings if you need to. There's really no reason to, unless you're using like a hot light, but it's typically I'm just using it with speed lights and small flashes. So Fotix Raha 65. Thanks for watching. See you soon.